live and out on TV. Who I got in the building with me?
It's your boy Tycoon Showtime. Right now we checking in Birmingham, Alabama. What's the business, world?
Real talk. So like, man, you the first, you know, Birmingham, Alabama I got on the show. Like, what that shit like out here?
You know what it is, man. It's like every other place, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got a trap set up, you know what I'm saying? So everybody just networking, trying to get a little bread, you know what I'm saying? Just staying out the way for real. Birmingham pretty violent, so you better keep that thing on you and watch how you move out here. But other than that, we getting it in, homie.
Real talk. So like, who is the hottest artist you got out here right now?
Oh man, I hate to say it, the hottest artist right now we got locked up, man. I say it's Northside Weezy. Most people out here be afraid to say somebody's name or shout out somebody, you know what I'm saying, to give an artist love. But shout out to Northside Weezy, free Northside Weezy and free Dookie Wow, you know what I'm saying? I'm rocking with them right now. That's the movement.
So Dookie Wow, ain't that like Rallo partner, Dookie Wow and shit, fam gone?
Yeah, I really don't know the whole thing on that, but I know they linked in somehow and handling their business, and somehow he got caught up in the situation with them. But you know what I'm saying, hold your head, Dookie Wow, we salute you. Birmingham got your back. Free that nigga Rallo too.
Real talk. So like with you, like in doing this music, like is you running like with the older cats, is you running with the young niggas in this shit? How you moving?
Shit, I'm right in the middle, you know what I'm saying? I'm an OG in the game, but you know what I'm saying? I've been laced up so well, everybody adapt to me. So I get the old heads, the young generations, you know what I'm saying? So everybody working with the movement right now. So I'm just pumping this music in the area and trying to keep everything positive. Got up out the trap, and everything's 100% music right now. It's a blessing to be a part of the movement.
Real talk. So like, who you done ran into doing this music? And you know, since you've been doing music, like what rappers you been running into?
Well, shout out to my folks in Denver, Colorado. Interstate Ike and Young Doe, they doing it real heavy right now, moving with Jay Style and Filthy Rich. But personally, I'm networking with Gucci Man. I got hooked up with him through a producer named Raymond Taylor, and he linked that up for me. And he also linked up another play for me with a couple other artists. And I'm going to keep that ducked off. Y'all just stay tuned. But
hold on, hold on.
Going.
Yeah, you said Gucci, man. How long? You got some shit with Gucci?
Yeah, man. My new single just dropped with Gucci. Make sure to Google Tycoon Showtime Trapanese featuring Gucci Man. That's the movement and what we pushing right now. The new single, Trapanese featuring Gucci Man.
Yeah, so like, how the fuck, like, you did some new shit, or this some fuck he went to jail, like?
You know what I'm saying? The producer got him plugged in, so Gucci got so much material float, man, he probably got computers and computers are full of work. So I just got linked in and got blessed through Raymond Taylor. Shout out to him, you know what I'm saying?
So is that the producer out here?
Nah, he's a producer from Tennessee that I came across networking on Facebook. Shout out Memphis, Tennessee.
Okay. That's what's up. So like, what's your next goals? What's your plans in doing this music shit? You got videos out of shit?
Yeah, I got a couple videos you can check out. You could Google Tycoon Showtime Fast Lane. It did over 210K. You could Google Tycoon Showtime Moet. That Moet stands for money over everything. It's trying to break the little 10K mark right now. But right now, I'm just pushing these singles and my two nationwide albums. Everything under distribution. I'm independent, so that's what we on. We really trying to bust the bar open right now like a Young Dolph or something. You know what I'm saying? Be your own boss.
Real tough. So, like, who inspired you? Like, Young Dolph inspired you? Who inspired you to do the music?
He just didn't inspire me, but I like Dog Blueprint, you know what I'm saying? He inspires me now, but who really started me chasing this music is a group called MNLD out of Denver, Colorado. That's where I'm originally from. MNLD consists of Ike, Cat, Skrilla D, Young Doe, and Hawkman, and Mr. Analyzer. Rest in peace, Cat. You know what I'm saying? He got shot out here going hard for the team. But you know what it is? Shout out to Cat.
Real talk. So like, do you be on Instagram and all that shit? Like Facebook and shit?
Yeah, I'm networking everywhere. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. My favorite setup right now is IG. That's where all the bosses is at. That's how I came across Famous Animal TV. But you can check me out on Facebook, Twitter, all that. Tycoon Showtime, everything. Tycoon Showtime.
Real talk. So like, my gotta ask you before we get out of here, you know, like, you coming out of Birmingham, Alabama and shit like that, like, who would you like to work with that's coming out of the city?
Man, I'm glad you asked me that, because everybody's so for themselves and Birmingham so divided. My goal is to bring us together. I want to work with everybody. So shout out Yayo Jug. Shout out that boy Low. You know what I'm saying?
What about YBN, you know, like YBN, Almighty J, YBN, you know, ain't them boys from out here?
Yeah, they from out here. Shout out to YBN, they mirroring them and they whole movement. I'm rocking with them. Currently, the producer that's rocking with them produced a couple records for me. His name is Hood Zone. So shout out to Hood Zone also.
So y'all fucking with the same producer?
Yeah, Hood Zone. It's a blessing for real. He's one of the biggest producers in Birmingham, Alabama right now. So if you ain't really rocking with Hood Zone or T-Time, man, you getting left behind. So it's a blessing just to be in the circle rocking with Hood Zone. Shout out to Hood Zone.
Real talk, real talk. I ain't gonna hold you up. Get them on your Facebook and Instagram and where to get them new videos and shit and that new project at.
Like I said, man, everything Tycoon Showtime. Just Google Tycoon Showtime and everything's gonna pop up because I got my own nationwide distribution. We got an independent label. We also looking for artists right now. So, man, tap in with your boy. We looking for that raw uncut talent. It ain't always about trap music. If you can sing, whatever. We just looking for that talent to put on for the city of Birmingham, Alabama, and Denver, Colorado. That's what we on right now.
Real talk, real talk.
Dropping memories, trapping at a hotels. Cush for the low while my partner making blow sales. Fortune 500 franchising off of dope sales. Name ringing in the streets because we got it wholesale. Trapper died in the streets. Live.